36 faces on top. These are just icons, the person there. Once you select a particular person, you click on that, behind that will be an audio or a video. Now that audio or video may or may not have any connection with the face you see in front. So don't get misled by the face. Okay? So we shall start this from, because we went backwards, right? Start with you. Just select which one you want.
We'll go with Richard Branson.
Richard Branson at the bottom. You have a video, watch the clip.
Priya
Pickles, no, sorry, Tumor. Tumor is the correct answer. Repressive tumor. Okay. We go on to table 2. Table 2, please select an icon.
Raman.
Raman it is, the second one. Again, a video, watch it.
Sloan and the Sloan Business School.
This was your direction? Was this your question? Okay. Anybody in the audience? Can anyone tell me? Okay, Sheryl Crow is right. That's the name of the singer. Singing about whom? Who? Dunder, no, good one, yes. Hitler and Volkswagen, no. No, not Russian Tucker, that was a Tucker car, yes. Anybody here? Yes, Ramdas. Not Mia Koka, yes. Steve McQueen, that is correct. And what was his contribution? Your clothes are not quite, it's the seat pocket. He has the patent for the seat pocket. It was a seat bucket, the bucket seat rather. Bucket seat concept was invented, perfected by Steve McQueen. Brilliant answer. Can you please come up with an applause? We have those guests from Fresno, California. Golden State, Eureka it is. Please introduce us. Steve McQueen it is. Sheryl Crow is thinking about Steve McQueen, the bucket seat. Okay. Table 4. Indian style. Question is, how to put this business part of it in here? Let's see. Identify the bank which was the target of this gang. Yes. Yes, table 4 is yours. It was such a beautiful piece, though violent, but very well done. Which one? Barclays Bank. Yes.
Chase Manhattan. With the American Bank.
American Bank, okay.
Bank of America?
Bank of America.
First Social Bank of New York. Social.
Social. Okay, the bankers, you're a banker, social causes and all that. Okay, yes, Infosys. Passing. What do my people say? Do we give part points for getting part of it right? Or do we go to the audience? Part points. The correct answer is the American Service Bank. So you got two of the three words right. 3 points? 3 points on the bonus to you. Okay. American Service Bank. Okay, it's yours. Next. Who are you choosing?
Classic thing.
Wisdom. Solomon's own child. Okay. Right. Oh, you have another video.
I should have gone for Aishwarya.
Tell me the brand. I want a complete, don't say this, the company's name, I want the full facts.
Full facts? I don't even have half.
Like if you say, Titan, then you should say Titan and what watch it is, okay?
It's Sony Trinitron.
Sony Trinitron, okay? Yes.
This is Honda Accord, the car.
Honda Accord, it is all the parts of the car getting together. Honda Accord is correct. Final one for the bonus to table number 6. Table 6, Aishwarya is waiting for you. An audio. Okay, table 6, who wrote the lyrics for this song and how is it connected to business?
Okay, the lyrics for this song was written by Prasoon Joshi. Prasoon Joshi is the creative head of Mechanics.
Okay, 10 points to you. Prasoon Joshi, the creative head of Mechanics, wrote the lyrics for this movie, for this song. And he's a chap who did all those Aamir Khan commercials for Coke. Right, okay. We have 10 points on that and we are now the last leg of the quiz. Audience, oh yes. Okay, I've got a question for you. This is for all the junior executives. I don't know if you've heard of this company. In this company, the workers get to choose their bosses. Would you like to work for that?
Yeah.
Semco it is, yes. Who said Semco earlier? Ajay. Come and collect the prize. Semco it is. You have something, you want something else? Okay. And why don't you reintroduce yourself?
I'm Manjeet from Megasoft.
Manjeet from Megasoft, you get a Siffy.
$100. Lunch coupons are, I think, are they still there? I have no idea what is there and what is not there.
Sorry. Okay. Right. We are on to the scores. Very tight after the audience. Citibank still in the lead, but just managing to be there. Cypher is catching up with 53 points, 2 points behind. And Siffy at 45, Fact and Fiction at 35. Infosys and Sunmar, back to warm up. Okay, right. The next round.